SimBlocks.io now supports OpenFlight in the Unreal Engine. OpenFlight is a 3D model file format commonly used in the modeling and simulation community to represent both stationary objects as well as moving models for entities. In the Unreal Editor, with the OpenFlight level open, you can choose the model you wish to load, and the model will quickly load for you automatically. This CH-149 helicopter was provided by Synthetic. You can see the high level of detail as we traverse inside the helicopter from the back cargo door through the side door. As we control the camera, we can see in the world outliner which levels of detail are active based on the distance of our camera in the scene. The SimBlocks.io OpenFlight Importer SDK for Unreal supports commonly used image formats including RGB, INT, DDS, SGI, PNG, and TGA. Some OpenFlight models also contain switch nodes, which can be used to control the state of the model based on a condition, such as the health of the entity. OpenFlight also contains nodes that can control the degrees of freedom for translating or rotating a part of a model. To demonstrate degrees of freedom, we are using the Eurofighter Typhoon model, which has also been provided by Synthetic. By putting constraints on the bounds of how an object can move, you can prevent obscure movements or movements that wouldn't be physically possible. The SimBlocks.io OpenFlight Importer SDK for Unreal has the best support for OpenFlight on the market. Please contact our team at sales@simblocks.io if you need full support for OpenFlight features in Unreal.